I'm a little freaked out because I know I haven't cheated on my husband. And I think we have a really good marriage and he's a really good man. And I honestly don't think in my heart of hearts that he has cheated on me, but I'm kind of staring at something that's making me have to ask. And I just don't know where to go from here.
From here, you sit him down tonight and you say, I went to the doctor and I have the HPV virus, which is sometimes associated with cervical cancer. And I learned it can be dormant up to 20 years, but that still has me during the time we were married. But either which way, you have to get tested now, too. In other words, you start out with just factual information. No accusations, okay. No threats, no screaming, no crying. Just say, okay. This is what I've discovered, this is what I know, and now you have to be tested. And then you stay quiet and see what he says.